we had way too many animals in the house and around the house, so we really couldn't go. So we decided we were going to stay and fight. And then the fire brigade rang us and told us you can't get out, so we really didn't have a choice.
We didn't have children ourselves, yeah. So, you know, this is what we spend our time doing. We think it's worthy, a worthy cause, looking after our babies, no matter what they are, whether they're kangaroos or echidnas or wombats.